All right, we're starting into Teal Mask. At least that's what we're trying to do today. Let's get moving. I don't even know how we're supposed to start this DLC yet, so. I guess it starts right up. Hi, Mr. Jacques. No, we found all of our treasure. Already got our squad picked out, so. Right there. Get in here and see what's up. Yo. Amelia, ma'am. I mean, I'm a champion rank trainer. Briar, huh? In the Unova region. Okay. I've been there. Kitakami Pokedex. Yeah, we're good. Who else is going? I know it. A disc Pokemon. While separated from the research team in the crater's depths, I found a strange entity. Whether it was a Pokemon or even alive at all, I know not. It bore a shell with layers of overlapping hexagons and gleamed brighter still than gemstone. Viewed as a whole, it resembled a mysterious, brilliant disc. I have tentatively named this Pokemon, this creature, Terapagos. I suspect that its very body is made up of the key material that causes Pokemon to shine brightly and crystallize. Nice shorts. Ah, Dragonite. Yeah, definitely a rural area of Japan. Certainly. I'm on it. So many items to grab, but I'll be back for them. I have a job to do. That kid's sick. I've got to run ahead to town. I can still grab this, though. Catch the spinnerack. It's like coming home, man. Why did hatred come out first? What? We can claim rewards. Oh, okay. So we already have 100 of them. One of our kids is sick. We need... I'm supposed to let people know I'm here. I know someone just like you.
Hmm.
Why is my third Pokemon coming out, my last Pokemon coming out first? Oh, it's because I'm using Zoroark. Okay. I completely forgot about that shit with Zoroark. It's 10:30. Let's send actual Michael out. Close combat. A level 60 Poochyena. Vulpix. Either way, I'm good. Aqua Step. Poltergeist. We will switch. So Rourke, we'll actually give you a shot. Happy hour. That'll increase our cash. Even though we probably don't need that. Bitter Malice is the attack here, right? Yeah. Ooh, that hurt. Champion rank trainer. Don't worry, I'm used to punks. Not at all. Let's heal up. Zoroark needs it. Bit of a punkish joy there. Hey, Shimeko decoration there. Thanks for having us. They need to be charged. Leave them like they are. Oh yeah, that is new. Neat. Good. Restroom. Girls' restroom. Okay. Conference room. Oh well. Yep. Orienteering. Here's a selfie stick. Yeah. Sure. Wowzers. Okay, Gadget. Once again, just like coming home. Happy hour. Terrorblast do outside of being terrestrialized. Terrorblast. Doesn't work. Stick with this. Okay. Greater Malice. We're at risk. Use our anchor for now. Ice punch. Go find some chump to pair up with. Apple orchards. Let's actually head to the, see what's up with the local shop. Buy clothing. Socks and gloves. Knit it. That's neat. Got quick balls here? Yeah. I'll take quick balls. An extra 20. So we're headed in this direction. Oh, she paired up with shorts over there. photographer. Bingo. It's a Hisuian Growlithe. Sure. See ya. Ow, don't turn around. Fuck you, Poochiana. Yeah. Nut. Yeah, this section is going a little bit slow. Stripes. Hello, P2. Swaddle. Little bit odd for a Unovan Pokemon to be here, though, isn't it? It's Taylor. We'll swap Michael out. That's a bell sprout. Yeah, we'll give Bellsprout a nickname. His name is Bell. Let's, I don't need Taylor. Apple. I guess tart apple is the one most found here. Violet, at least. Bug type. Bitter Malison. And again. Repeat ball, I guess. I'm going to need an Applin anyway, right? To evolve into a Diplin. I guess I'll swap out Bell, because Dozier has poison, so. There was a trainer down here, wasn't there? Poochyena defending him. Tatsuro, the festival boy. Happy hour. So Rourke got hurt. Ice punch. I'm getting a lot of tart apples. Let's heal. Auto heal. Auto heal. Auto heal. I didn't need to do that with hatred, but whatever. Let me guess, you have an Applin? Minami. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh, because I'm normal! we'll switch. Wow, that Applin has nothing. Go with Dozier. Poison jab. Shit, cross poison. Quick ball. Yeah, let's get back into nickname. Musashi. Right now we'll send it to the box. Item. Got Fomantis, right? In terms of on Mega Quagsire. And Lurantis are already in there. Saw that item. Check out this raid. Hmm. on yet. I need to connect to internet. Let's change Pokemon. It's fighting type. Do I even have one that's good against fighting type? Not really. Oh, fairy. Let's use Aurel. Challenge as a group. Let anyone join. What? Let's see who joins up to catch this Lombre. Anyone even does. Everybody's probably trying for that fucking Mewtwo still. And it's only 3-star. Let's go. I don't care. Fighting type Lombre. What an awful selection of Pokemon for a fighting type Lombre. Jolly Pokemon. It's a female Lombre. Samba. send up boxes for now. I'm good with my current party. Nice coat. The delinquent. Oh, it's a it's one of those motorcycle gang jackets. I'm gonna see I'm not gonna be able to see the back of it from here. Happy hour. Pokemon. Use our own Poochyena. Oh, what a time for Sucker Punch. Play rough. Switch Dozier. Poison jab. Faint it. got a mastiff on the back. That's neat. So we're going to Loyalty Plaza. Let me grab this item. Traveling app developer. Upper and lower frames of compatible apps can be set to match the design of the phone case you have in your Rotom phone. Hello, ma'am. long, long ago, there was a fearsome ogre in the land of Kitakami. The ogre made its home in the mountain behind the village, frightening all who ventured there. One day, the ogre came down from the mountain in a terrible rage, causing great fear in the village. By some stroke of luck, Okidogi, Monkey Dory, and Fizzendipity all happened to be there as well. The three Pokemon laid down their lives to fend off the ogre and send it back to the mountain. In admiration, the people of the village bestowed upon this brave trio the title The Loyal Three. Their remains were given a proper burial, and statues of the three were erected above the site. You think? Wanna try? You said the magic word. This is my ride. It's called Miraidon. Kitakami Hall. Then go back to town. Then go across a bridge. Climb up the mountain. Loyal Three Monument. Long ago, these three courageous Pokemon protected Masui Town from destruction. They defeated the ogre that had come to attack the village at the cost of their own lives. Their remains were laid to rest with the people's respects below these very statues. Let's head back to town. Thank you. troops. Sure likes Endor. Dozier leveled up. So, area dose time? Yeah. Swords dance. We don't need toxic thread and sticky web, so let's get rid of sticky web for swords dance. Oh, a sweet apple. Kosei. Happy hour. Use a Terra Blast. Switch. Mantis is a bug, isn't it? Poison jab. Let's go with stripes. Hyper voice. That's going to take me out. see these apples. Those are the two normal ones, right? Just making sure. Syrupy apple is what I need. Now go down. I'm supposed to be headed into town. Pokemon Center or facsimile thereof. Item in a truck. So across this bridge. I'm trying to talk to the dude, Bulbix. That's a fire hydrant. The Poliwag symbol on it. Reveler's Road. Wait a minute. What are you doing here? Why are you here? Did Gulpin put an egg in there? Did you put the egg in the basket? Got an egg then. I want to raise that egg. So, I like Dozio. But Dozio is evolved now, so. No. Switch Dozio for Worm. That way we can. The egg will end up being our lowest level, so put that in front. That's a C dot. Takuma. Going really out of my way here right now. Is that a fire type Clefairy? Just challenge it. Online folks are going to be no help. Yeah, that is a fire type Clefairy. like to use Premier Balls on raids. Nights of a full moon, they gather together and dance. The surrounding area is enveloped by in an abnormal magnetic field. Hina. It's a male Clefairy named Hina. Who cares? Stantler. Stantler's one that's in the decks already, right? Was Stantler at? It was way before this. Yeah, Stantler is already in there. Apom and Vulpix. Hi, Vulpix. Kitsune. For right now. Claim reward. Razor Fang. Apom. That doesn't work unless you use all your moves first, dumbass. Ultra Ball. take it out. No, Hatred has false swipe. Hatred can use false swipe on it. It already knows double hit too. Nothing else that would have a higher rate. There you go. Shockma. Spell confluence. This is not the direction we're supposed to be heading. This is a higher delinquent? Yeah. It's just using a lot of amnesia. Terror Blast. Yeah. Wendigo. Swine up. Pachirisu. That's one we don't have to catch though, right? We already have Pachirisu. Rubs its snout against the ground, digging through the soil as it searches for food. Sometimes it digs up a hot spring. Snout. I gotta check that. Yeah, Patrice is already registered. Heracross. That's a female Heracross. And I already have Heracross. That ain't good. Doesn't affect me. To moving up the mountain. Houndour, huh? Inferno. Ponyard. That's not good for anything in my party except for hatred. So here we go. brick break. Nut should evolve now. Mightyena. Yeah, forget it. Special attack's not that great though. So no. Let's see. God, it knows Earthquake and Blizzard. Let's go with Bellsprout. Flaps. There's a bush in our way. That doesn't undo the illusion? Okay. What's this glowy one? Vulpix. We already caught a Vulpix. There's an outbreak of Toad School out there, apparently. Rylou. Nuzleaf. Hmm. screw it. I'll evolve the C-Dot. Look on her face. A lot of Vulpix out here. Sentret's about to evolve. Let's see what you got. No. Switch strikes for Shockma. That should also only need one level. Hoo-ha huff. Tomo! Oh, a Squawkabilly. Terrorblast. Ought to finish it off. Switch. It's probably gonna fuck up this Apom. doesn't have anything equipped. Hatred. Ice punch. I can't swap at this point. Egg. Now, what was in the egg? If it's another damn Pichu, I'm gonna be mad. Whoa, what? Turtwig? Turtwig? Turtwig. Hey, a Geodude. Turtwig. I make chairs. Thank you. Snorlax. Shrine. Time for you to pop up, buddy. The ogre possessed four mysterious glimmering masks. It is said that depending on the mask the ogre donned, the powers of its cudgel would change. When wearing the teal mask, it could bring life back into withered greenery around it. When wearing the crimson mask, it could turn a candle's flame into a raging inferno. When wearing the blue mask, it could stop the very flow of a river. When wearing the ashen gray mask, it could easily break the hardest stone in two. Before the loyal three fell, they wrested away three of the ogre's masks, greatly weakening it. Oni Mountain. I want to see it. Guess let's go check out the dreaded den. Then I'm probably gonna call it for a little bit so I can eat and then come back with Mega Man. I don't think this fucker was in Paldea. Nope. More Pekko. Turtwig's level 22 already. Kick ass. Get rid of tackle. Get rid of absorb. It's going to evolve too. It's got pockets. Marnie. Grottle. A lot of Bonsly out here. Poison Clefairy. Hike and battle? Is that your, Oh! Both kinds of Sandshrew we've encountered so far. Hatred. I don't think you needed a critical hit to take it out, but good job. Vulpix. It's probably the ice type one. You, I'm not praising you for this time, man. If I praise you every time you do a critical hit, you're just going to keep doing it. Oni's Maw. Geodude. A lot of Geodude here. Use the quick wall just in case it works. Rocky. It's tradition to name the first caught Geodude Rocky. Seems like quite a climb. Yeah, it's all the way up there. I have to go all the way around this thing. Oh god, I thought there was a weird Noibat there, but Bonsly was just inside it. Remember you guys being here either, being in this game either, but maybe you were. Timber? No, you weren't. carpenter. Den, danger, do not enter. Infernal pass this way. That's quite a Geodude. Oh. Is that a Hakamoto? Steel type? Four-star shouldn't be too bad. This is the exact same party. Did the nullify twice. Premier Ball. Oh. to Onigashima. Sure. For it. Yeah, it did a lot of damage. Gardle's attack, not special attack, so Razor Leaf is still superior. Don't need that. I don't have anything built for Yanma, so no. Ice Punch. Poliwhirl. We will switch on that. Bell has razor leaf and power whip. Not great. Super potion should suffice. And it takes itself out. Thank you. You're a sweet kid, Karen. Let's go. We gotta climb back down the mountain. Right now, though. Let's save real quick. And I am going to call it here for a while. I will be back in a little bit to do Mega Man for the day. But yeah, I'll see you in a bit.